when I was born, I had 100 tests done on me, including my fingerprints. And they couldn't find a single thing wrong. So I've had no tests since. I've just been left to lead a normal life.